I'm Anders Storvik. I'm a senior here. I'm from Austin, Texas, and I'm a middle distance freestyle and backstroke, and I swim some relays as well. The tournament we have coming up this next week is the Tennessee Invitational, and what the guys really expect from it is really to get some midseason racing in from out-of-conference teams. I mean, we have some pretty good opponents, especially this new year, but really it's just about racing hard, prelims and finals, and especially mixing it up this year with long course in the morning will be nice because the guys will get a little better feel about what they can do in the summer. And it's also really good training too.
My name's Sam Petersen. I am a sophomore here, and I am from Short Hills, New Jersey, and I swim the mile and the 500. Tennessee Invite is a good opportunity for us to see where we are right now. It's almost more of a training exercise for most of us. Get used to a meet like that, because SECs is the same format as this meet. We're not resting for it at all, actually. We're gonna swim right through it. But it's a good chance to see where we are in November and to see what we need to improve on in racing strategies and like swimming that many events over that many days. The main focus is SECs and NCAAs like down the road. So we're not gonna back off for this meet. Even though we're training really hard, I think one of the things that we really need to show is not mentally checking out, just being focused on the meet, focused on each individual race at a time, and like showing that even though we're tired, we can still swim fast. Well, I won the 1,000 at Louisville and at South Carolina, so I'm feeling pretty confident in my distance swimming right now. I'm hoping to have a good mile at this meet, and we have a bunch of guys here that are good distance swimmers, so I'm hoping that we can all have a good mile and throw down some good races in that.
I'm excited for this meet, but it's kind of hard to get excited when you haven't really rested too much. But I'm really excited for the fact that we're swimming prelims finals meet, because you only get to swim those meets maybe two or three times a year. Well, the benefits in the coach's eyes of not resting is really just to keep you hungry for February and March, and to keep you just in the loop of training, which is nice. I mean, being a senior is kind of bittersweet. I mean, you're ready to be done, but I mean, you want to prove yourself and you want to finish on a good note too. And especially here that SECs is going to be hosted here in Knoxville this year, and I'm swimming in front of my whole family. I'm going to have a lot to live up to, so I'm pretty excited about it.